Hey everybody, I'm Ryan from 2CAC Gaming. The first thing I noticed when I started playing Devil May Cry 5 is that on some missions, to the left of the screen, it would say starring, and then either the Devil May Cry crew or another player's screen name. And if you're here, you probably noticed that as well, and you want to figure out why. So basically on some missions, where you play as different characters but they happen at the same time of the story, there's some parts where you can actually see each other fighting. And you can stop and watch, and, you know, that's pretty cool. If it says another player's screen name, when you see another character fighting, that is a recording, basically, of them fighting the baddies. And then at the end of the level, if you liked what they did, you can rate them as stylish if you want to. In addition to this possibly being a recording, it could also be live gameplay, depending on how the game does its cameo system. So there you have it. There's really nothing else to it. Just make sure that you look stylish, so when other people watch you, they're fun to watch. Also, if you see your name, then that means you played through the level that happened at that same time as another character, and you'll see a recording of yourself. It's all kind of neat. If you like this video, please be sure to like and subscribe. Check me out on Twitch. I stream every night there, on Twitter, and also on Discord. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.